me. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Full CD, trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it.
Relentlessness with Meechan as of late, isn't there, Corey?
Oh, that'd be putting it lightly, Cole. Meechan's realized it's an arduous path to the top of the mountain, and it rarely happens overnight. The HBIC is in it for the long haul and has nothing but business in mind.
Meechan with plenty of business to handle tonight.
Although, she...
Take it over!
Going for the win here!
An ineffective pin.
Uh-oh.
Ah, and Yim turns the tables.
Stomping down!
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Oh, ouch! Well-placed kick. And the knee.
Forearm smash!
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Able to interrupt the attack.
From behind!
What a German suplex! Ah, striking with an A!
Mia gets fended off! Ooh, what a damaging blow!
And Mia with the counter!
Big forearm!
Shot to the back of the neck!
Expected that one! Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
What a confident attack by Sonya Deville. Such pure fighting ability.
Great counter.
DDT
spiked. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. She fights Mia back.
Forearm smash!
Ooh.
A spine buster.
Soon
Mia Yim retaliates. Oh, that backfired on her. Sky high. Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Someone call a dentist.
She did her homework there. Shot lined up.
Back elbow blows that one.
Boom. Boot.
Nice.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your. Picked up.
Resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Is there still?
She's got DeVille here.
Mia! With that soul food.
Will that clinch things for Mia?
The cover!
Exciting, Saxton, and that is what it's...
Excuse me, may I hold on just a damn minute? Mia, you're out here acting like you've accomplished something significant, but let's not forget, just last week, I defeated you fair and square. So, since I've proven that I'm better than you, I think it's only fair that I get a shot at that meat briefcase of yours. I mean, come on, Mia, it's clear that I deserve it more than you do. Get ready to hand it over, Mia, because... once I get my hands on that briefcase, I'll show the world what a real winner looks like.